And the unofficial title of the Wednesday has already been certified to be a new Southeast Asian Games record.